You know everywhere to ease my mind. Girl, you got my head going when you're standing fixed. Always love the way you smile with them pretty lips. Miss my fingers in your hair and the way we kiss. Got me missing you now. Shouldn't stop talking about you, girl. Can you take a selfie for me? Post it up. Guys, now I'm in Dubai, yeah, to meet my mom. So yeah, but today we're in a hotel. So yeah, let's do a hotel tour, I guess. Yeah. So this is a hotel. That's it. Let's go. That's it. Don't mind. Let me show you guys properly. So here's the floor. Don't mind me with one sock. Here's a fire exit fan. Yeah. Lots of burglars out. Yeah. How do you do this? Oh, yes. Is it all that? I think so. Burglars out. Can't get in here now. These are the lights. This is Daniel. There's another thing. There's a telephone. This is another switch. This is my mum and dad's room. This is where me and my brother. It's quite a mess, to be honest. So let's start with the bathroom. So yeah. This is where you put your, you have your shower, or your towel, or you have your bath, you put your towel over there, so soap, shampoo, this nice toilet. Okay, why did I do that? But whatever, this towel hanging up there, let me just... Oops. There you go. It's a nice sink. Soap there. My toothbrush. This is the door. It's actually a really high door. Look at it. Like, no, not normal. So, let's just have the door right there. Here's a wardrobe. Safe. Oh, good. E-code. Well, no, we don't really know that. So, anything here? Oh, shoot. I already made a sound, didn't it? There's one hanger there. A window over here. You can see, guys. Not sure I'll show you later. Guys, a little window here. Yeah? A window. Another window over here. Socket and what happened? Why is it so dark? There we go. And this is my bed. There's my other sock, that's why I don't have that. There's my tablet, Kappa Hub. I'll show you guys what I look with it. The hat with me on, and I'll try these sunglasses, they're quite like them. Meh. It's good to be a gangster. The hat back there, this is a dirty t-shirt, yeah. There's a few chairs, it's my old sunglasses, and this is the suitcase. This is my brother's bed. He's already put his stuff here, I can't be bothered, my stuff already here. Shirt, those are my stuff as well. I heard a shoe, something like that. That's creepy. Some food there, underwear, get away, get away. No one wants to see underwear. Yeah, it's a good view. Let me get up. There we go. You can guys see, if you guys can see. Yeah. It's nice, sisters. That's nice. Look, it's a big window. Yeah, someone could actually sleep in here. Whoa! It's just, if you like, put your head over here on my brother's trousers. And yeah. And there's a clock, there's a mirror over here. Yeah, that's actually pretty much. Wait, that's not it. Let me get down. Let me actually jump down from there. From here. Not jump down from my brother's bed. Because that's just what pussies do. Okay, that didn't really hurt. If I jump from there. If I actually jump, proper jump, like standing up jump. I'm scared now. Should I? I mean, it's not really a big jump, is it? But what if I hurt myself? Like, seriously, guys. Oh, my God. I'm touching the ceiling. You know what? I am getting down, guys. Oh, no. If I move that up a bit there, I might be able to jump without any fuss. Can't they just jump down normally? Put the chair there. Yeah. Get up here. Stand up. Proper stand up and jump. Okay. This is, I never actually, to be honest, jumped from this height. I mean, come on, let's go. Okay, that didn't hurt. So yeah, that's basically it. Show you a bit of the kitchen. Hello, Daniel. Here's another bathroom. Here's the kitchen, washing machine, fridge here, fire extinguisher, bin, get off. But first of all, let's get back in the room, admire the view, and then get another jump. Thank you.